It's been a while since I've sailed the snow. Sails are already pretty down.
Earl's chain.
Yeah, Earl chain.
Reverse is repairing. What?
So he isn't repairing sails.
Oh, Earl.
I don't care. I'm good. I got this is sucker's a heavy rig.
Okay. This won't help you.
Ouch.
Gotta stay angled or we'll die.
Do you? Oh, some caros on this snow would have made it different.
Oh, yeah.
Hit him again, because he's going to go for my sails here in a second.
Going to go for sails. Yeah, I got some percentage off of him.
Oh, the two Russians, two more Russians outside.
They could join in.
They can't. Shouldn't be able to.
There's another. What's that? An enemy on left side?
The Polish.
Oh, the Polish player?
Yeah.
This guy in reverse is running anyway.
He has his friends outside.
I don't know what he's doing. I don't know if he's aiming for me or not. Yep, here we go. Woo!
Away the snow tree.
Just stay on his ass. Let's grape him in.
What's up with the Polish team?
Is he doing a cell rep or a hull rep?
He did a hull rep when we came in, I could think. So we gotta start focusing a bit sales here.
He's help. Oh, your help.
I'm gonna go for my sails if I get this club. Sorry, I cut in front of one of you.
That's okay.
There we go.
Did a Herc just jump in with you? No.
The Bologna.
Bologna.
To contaminate.
Those look good. Go
my
around
fault.
You.
No, yes, my fault. Yeah, he's trying to turn around and hit one of us, so keep turning. I've got grape loaded now.
Oh, this other. Oh, that's zero.
Oh, sorry, boys. Yep, you can go behind me. Okay.
Just Just don't let him shoot you. Brooke, you gotta learn to defend.
Like a pro.
Holy crap.
Woo! That was close. Hey, buddy.
Oh god, you bumped me.
I'm sorry. It was just a bump.
Mark, can you just tag ones outside?
Yes, can you tag the Hercules? Then I have this player outside alone. I can kill this guy.
Let me get him. Trinkoli.
If someone tags the Hercules so he can't jump in here with me.
Yep. He'll do in a sec.
Christian coming in for a rape.
Ooh, good. Follow Christian in if you can. I'm gonna flip around and follow him in.
I don't see the other ship.
There should be a Hercules outside.
Yeah, I saw it before, but I don't see it anymore.
If you don't see it anymore.
But there's a small ship here. Are you talking about that one?
It's...
Yeah.
Yeah, I can't tag it.
Yeah, it just jumped in. Oh no, someone jumped in with the.
Sorry.
No.
Yeah.
This is fun.
Jump into this battle if you can.
Me?
Yeah. Everyone who's outside. Doppelganger.
Oh. I almost fucking tagged this guy, he just disappeared. I think he logged out.
Yeah, no, he jumped into the battle.
No, there was one more here.
No, he jumped into the battle, I see him here.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
That's weird, he was so far away.
Oh god, Jack.
I got this other, Mr. Tutankhamun's coming. Go ahead, Harry, I'm gonna be right behind you.
I'll be joining in 54 seconds.
Don't get your masted, Jack, keep turning your shit.
How long do I have left?
I'm gonna need to go.
That's close.
There goes 50 crew. We gotta get the fuck out of here.
I
got 10. I got botched up on that one. Oh shit! Hey, where'd this guy come from?
Oh shit!
Hi.
What the hell's going on, man? Ah, this is shit.
Well, that was nice of him to shoot you instead of me.
I can't join the other battle.
Pushing me right into these guys.
Which one?
The 2v4 one.
Really?
Yeah.
Join in.
Yeah, I jumped to him.
Really? Did they have something?
Oh, just Keybab came in here. Thank you.
I'm like a bat out of hell, baby.
Two Bellonas.
That you survived that is incredible.
I think Earl smells blood.
I got Marines and shit. Should I board one of the Bellonas?
Wait, who came in?
Board reverse. He don't have Marines.
Hey, Keybob got
do.
In. Why are you in a Trincomalee?
Why not?
You're gonna get smashed, that's why.
But I'm gonna board one.
Oh yeah? In your train family.
Yeah, I got Marines.
Never mind, I'm not even gonna answer your question. I don't know what the Bologna is doing if he's going for Mir.
The Captain Reverse has only 500 crew left if we grape him a bit.
If we sink him, that'd be better.
Oh yeah, he will probably sink for.
Earl wants. You should have boarded him right there, to be honest with you.
Yeah, I could have, yeah.
Just watch out, Jack. Attack.
Okay, good.
I love these snows.
You guys are fucking him up.
Look at how we're turning so close to each other, Jesus.
Ballet, eh?
Oh yeah, ballet. Damn, reverse is nearly done.
Mm-hmm. turning for me now. Damn it.
Let's just separate them. Fuck.
Who's he gonna hit? Who is he gonna hit?
He decided.
To dunk salmon. And he goes for Crazy Ivan.
He doesn't shoot. He's broke.
Jacob Bob, you want to come get on his ass and try and stay there.
Yep.
I need to get the fuck out. Oh no.
Ooh. Are you shooting grapes?
Yep. I want another 40.
Should I? I'm gonna shoot bolt and I'll change to grape.
Reverse is repairing this hole.
Watch out. Oh, actually, not. Depowered turning right. I'm gonna nudge you a bit, I guess.
Ah, Harry's dead.
So guys, I have two of them in battle here. Should I keep them in battle until you jump out?
Yes, try and keep them in battle best you can.
Yeah.
Reverse has no marines, but I just...
Where were you at? Did we lose you?
Yeah.
Oh, you got melted.
Tootin got two good broadsides.
Another 37 off of reverse.
2 minutes before I can repair. Make sure you get your repair up if needed.
Be careful, Kebab. He's turning.
Yeah, now I'm gonna
angle. He might not even be reloaded. You're pretty flat to him.
Turning.
I'd say fuck it, just take a shit.
Yeah, I'm just turning towards him. He didn't done much.
You type in reverse has no marines, Harry, if you're watching.
I already did that as well.
It didn't make much sense. No offense.
Bro, okay.
I'm gonna board him.
Okay.
I'm straight boarding
him. You can board him, try. Okay. I'll be right here. Just know you've got Tukum Common coming at you.
You might not be able to board him, he has more crew.
Well, he still has more crew than you, Bob, yeah.
Yeah, but I can... I got.
No, if he's got Determined Defender, you can't board. That's his perk. Just gotta keep working on his ass, don't ram him or anything either.
Yeah, I'm just stuffing in front of him.
Shoot.
He has 370 crew, Jesus.
Just sink him. Earl wants to sink.
Oh,
you still gotta work on tooting.
I completely agree.
Or I try to.
Earl wants to fucking bore him.
Now we've got something.
Hopefully he tries. He's got the crew.
Yeah.
Should be able to
I'm
smash.
I'm in for another grape.
Me too.
I go the other way.
He's repairing?
Ah, that's not good.
Oh, Jack's down.
He just freaking shot the kebab. on that side, so he shouldn't have.
He probably only used one.
Yeah, he shoot me with lower deck.
Oh, I saw this one coming. Ouch! I'm dead too.
No, no, you're not.
I can make it. I can make it. Get the pump fixed.
When's your repair going
to? Yeah, you gotta right sink them now. The snows are down.
My repair's going now. I can do it. I can survive. Unless, oh, never mind. Reverse is gonna get me. there we go. I was just about to repair my sails too. Instead, I needed to repair my hull. That's what was going was my sails.
What's your plan, Earl? What's your plan? Let me know.
Earl's not in here.
Not in here. Oh. Just gotta let him
just sink him, Keybab. Sink.
Go pull up next to reverse and just start pounding his sides down.
You don't have the crew. I think Earl prepped for board.
It's okay. These guys can't get to me. I'm still going forward. And I'm repairing.
Well, that was fun.
I can survive.
That was fun, guys.
Need more snows now.
Yeah, we needed more snows.
Well, I still have these two in battle.
Yeah, we
can.
You guys were like flies attacking a giant, taking down the giant.
Rum up, Keybab, and you could board him if he stays.
I can use rum, but I don't want to use it right now.
Use it.
Should I?
Yes, don't be stingy.
Look, guys, I'm alive.
You survived?
I am still alive. I just.
Nice,
I just don't have any sails.
You don't need. Who needs fucking sails, man?
Well, I do. I can't move anywhere. I think Earl's gonna try and sink as best he can. Get up there and help if he can.
Yeah, I'm just shooting at his ass. I don't want to get his road.
You don't have the crew to reload. Sit on the side.
Yeah, just go get on his side.
Shut the other side off and pound the piss out.
Alright.
See how Earl's trying to keep hitting him? You just get on his other side. Just keep pounding him down the other side, too. Or, you could go on his weak side.
Could board his ass and rump.
Yeah. You're rumming up. Go hit him.
Yeah, I'm rubbing up right now.
Earl grab him.
Go keep the other guy fucking occupied.
Yeah, now you gotta go push the other guy off him.
Alright. How am I gonna get out from here?
Harry, I
back
just
up.
Picked up your stuff off your ship, buddy.
Cool.
That hurt a bit.
I've got enough power in me. I can make it. I'm gonna come down and grape.
Sacrificial lane.
Hey, he's gonna get trapped.
I've got this.
I guess.
This would have made for entertaining YouTube.
Oh, it's gonna be long, I'm sure. Oh, you guys are just too straight downwind. Get on his ass, give him a good chain, another thing of a grape there.
The others just got out of battle.
Nice, nice, nice.
Nice, nice. That,
oh, I also shoot friendly a lot.
That won't hurt Earl. Earl has him by the ball.
If Earl can attack and kill
just
him.
Keep shooting off him. Block him, ram him, do whatever you have.
No, if I ram, I will lose him.
Captain Pope, be careful there. Might just jump out of... up next year.
You did exactly the opposite. You should have went on his net.
Yeah, you didn't want you don't want to get
you don't want him on Earl's ass.
Oh.
You wanted to ram him because that way, and even if he would have boarded you, it would have kept him off of Earl. So now he can park and beat the shit out of Earl while continues.
I'll try to push him on.
At this point, Earl just needs to push right through the attack. So he just needs
Earl,
to attack him.
You can board reverse.
I'm trying to get there, okay? Give me a minute. I'm going 3.5 knots. Oh, he's pushing
him off. He has 63 crew. Keybab, go board him. Sub.
Board who?
Reverse.
He has 63 crew.
Board reverse if you want.
Oh, I thought. Oh, okay, they're disengaged. Alright.
Yeah, you needed. It's too bad.
I didn't realize they disengaged. He can't do nothing. He can't even open the sails right now.
He don't have fuck all. And he's demasted. Who demasted?
Oh, he got demasted the whole time. I'm trying to catch up with no sails.
Oh, that would be epic. Captain of Bologna and this.
Doppelganger?
Yep.
We're gonna attack this Hercules.
I would.
Don't shoot me!
Oh, you survived!
I know! He has no crew to reload that side. That's the best part.
Earl's... Jeez.
Oh, come on, Earl. Get up there. Come on, baby.
Kebab, you may as well just keep that blown off, Earl. He's
not... Oh, that's why. Come on. I shouldn't be taking
Do you want me to board or no?
Yeah,
I can board right
now. If you can board reverse, go board reverse right now. Board him and you kill him and you attack. Earl's gonna grab him instead, though. Yep, Earl's got him instead. So, just get up there and try and get him.
I boarded him already.
Oh.
Okay. Just hit attack, because his defense isn't going to be able to hold you off too long.
It should only be one hit.
I am taking on... Oh, that's why I'm taking on water. I've got leaks! Leaks, I tell you, come on, repair those leaks. There we go. I'm doing it.
And sink that Bologna afterwards. I wouldn't even bother trying to keep it.
Don't keep it.
Oh, he managed to defend. Oh, and
defended.
I realized I don't have.
Of course he defended.
Keep attack.
You just keep on the attack and push him through.
Yeah. He got morale on one.
Just keep on the attack there, buddy.
Yay, I won.
Now sink
it. Hurry and just hit sink and pull the shit off of it.
There you go.
Okay, you're about to get slammed by Mr. Tutankhamun here.
He might board you,
Yeah, he's
right. I'd reverse if that's the way to win.
Oh.
You sunk him?
Yeah, we sunk him. He had a purple, nice. Very cramped Bologna.
Holy crap. Nice, guys.
Yep, he's boarding Kebab right now, it looks like.
Yeah, I need to
go. Yep, you're going. Just keep going as best you can.
You're in the way.
I don't matter. Push past me.
I can't reverse, actually.
No, don't.
Doppelganger,
reverse.
What's your kill?
I'm gonna die. I'm gonna die if I don't.
Well, he's
it's
gonna
only
hit
a train.
You anyway at this point. If he boards you, get your prep up right now. Have your prep up as much as you can, Kebab.
Yeah. I'd tell Earl to get the fuck out of here.
Well, unless he thinks he can get this guy.
Well, I'm gonna call it a night myself, guys. Good luck. See you tomorrow.
See you. And I think I'm
trying
free.
To push you with my little snow.
I'm free.
Oh, yeah. Run away.
Well, he did rep, or he's rep.
Doppelganger, what's your current speed?
No, 13.6.
Okay, so what? 0.1 knot faster than me. But we're catching up.
Oh, this is where he sinks me. It was fun.
You did well, Rav. You did well.
I did my part. I know. He's going for you. He's not going to sink me. Oh, yeah, he is. He's going to sink me. He's turning to get the broadside in. No!
Come here.
think. Did you get away? Oh no.
Nope, I didn't. I gotta remember, I have no mast. I got nothing. I am turning best I can though. This is kind of funny. If I make it through the wind, I can push the other way here. Oh, there he goes, my other mast. This jerk.
Heard that, Kebab? He wants you to rep.
Yep. I'm also very low on crew, and I got 16 minutes to use rum.
No, you're fine. You'll survive on that. There we go, he's leaving.
Like, I'm reloading my right cannons for almost 3 minutes.
Okay, well, right now, it looks like Earl's full, is pretty much full health again. So Earl can definitely come down and do some damage. You need to get over next to Earl. Turn left and start going next to Earl, best you can.
Yeah. Earl's down when... That Bologna is pretty squishy, too.
Yeah, yes. Earl's not too much better, though. You just need... Yep, there we go.
I'll be heading this way now.
It's okay. Well, if he didn't knock off my damn mast again, I could have heard better.
At least they're still alive.
Did anybody go and look at Reverse's face when he got sunk? I'm sure it was pretty pissed.
I'm going on the stream right now, see if he's still looking.
Yeah, I'm 100% sure you guys annoyed him well with the
he took
ship.
The camera off, a cunt.
Oh, someone just bought my Swedish carpet. And
yeah,
I'm repaired.
They're watching the back.
Focusing on my tails. Somehow he can catch up with me.
Oh yeah, he's a fast ass baloney. You just need it. Okay, so turn left. Start turning left right now. Start turning left. Left. There you go. Okay,
He's gonna shoot my left.
No, that's fine, that's fine. See how he's turning? See how he's turning? Okay, now turn right. Now turn right. Hard right. Fast as you can. Hard right. And stay powered up. There we go. There we go. Hard right. See what you did? That's why you wanted to do it. Yeah. It pushed him into Earl's broadside. There we go. Now keep
Should I keep
right.
turning right?
Yep. Keep turning right. Keep turning right. You have to, because now he's gonna try and spin all the way around to get you. In fact, you're even going to tack through. You're even going to keep going and tacking through the wind. And if you do the tack the correct way, the way you're supposed to do it, you'll be fine.
All right.
So the second that middle sail hits the wind, you double tap the C key. You're still going to get a broadside in on you, but you might not sink it. There you go. No, don't depower. You don't depower through a tack like that. Keep going.
Okay.
Yep, keep going, and you let it pull you through. But turn your rudder the other way. There we go. So you're reversing through it. Now you... There we go. There we go. Look, you're turning through pretty quickly, too. You're still going to get a broadside, it looks like. Yep. Yep, still getting a broadside on it. But he's not... See, he didn't kill you, though. That was the plan. That was the plan, is he didn't kill you.
That was good.
Now you run off that way.
Yeah, he don't look very happy.
No, and he's on fire. Get the end of that repair going. Now hug the wind as much as you can with also getting enough speed to head back up to me. And that Earl's now gonna hit him, even though that's
okay.
His weak side. Earl, that weak side, why are you still broadsiding the weak side?
I think he trusted that he's already loaded, unloaded.
I think Earl's repping again.
Already? That was a pretty quick rep if Earl. I don't think he can rep that quick.
Well, he's repping. Or I'm seeing
so
shit.
My guys, my My master slowly coming
You're
back.
You're still alive?
He's alive. He's not dying at all.
I just thought you were free camering because you were dead.
No. I'm up there trying to rep my cells. I'm coming back into this fight. You wait and see.
Stern camp the shit out of.
Okay, so start turning right again. You want to start turning right down the bottom.
Yep.
Because we need to bring. We need to bring bring him
you
back.
You should chain him, Keybab, if you get an opportunity.
Yeah, I'm having hard time to reload still.
Yeah, you're probably trying to repair still, aren't you?
Yeah, I'm still in repair.
There we go. Yep, and you don't do a hard one. No, don't do a hard turn. You want to do a regular one so it turns wider. That way, if you
is it good now?
Mm-hmm. Go straight for a minute. Go straight.
Yeah.
I'll tell you when to turn more. Okay, start turning a little bit more to the right, just a teeny bit. There we go. You're on a good
Should
angle
I keep
now.
Turning?
You're on a good angle. Let him get past you so he's not. There we go. Broadside. Right. Turn to the right. Turn to the right. Hard right. There you go.
Fitting another gold, purple balloon.
You're gonna get him back down to Earl of Grey now.
Should I go from left of him or right of him?
Of Earl, you're gonna go on his left with your left. So keep going right. Keep turning to the right now. There we go. This is where Tutankham has decided. Oh, he's gonna go for me, or he's gonna run at this point.
Doppelganger.
Where's that fort at?
It's clear in the hell.
Fort is at.
It's way out there.
I'm still there.
Is he going?
We're actually close to fort.
He's down to 79% sail.
It's nice. Good job.
It's okay, guys. I'm still alive. We got this.
I'm just following Earl from now on.
Yeah, just follow Earl from now on. I hope he's not coming at me. I think he is. No, don't come and hit me.
Oh god.
I've got 7 minutes before I can repair. Going 2 knots. I can do this.
I'm still repairing.
Actually, I'm gonna tack through the wind here. I'm gonna go back the other way.
Oh yeah, there's a fort. He's going towards the fort. I guess he didn't realize there's a fort over there.
Good job.
Fantastic. Built another fur. It's fat.
Nice.
These repaired sails?
Yeah, he did.
Nope, the guy in my battle.
Oh, I didn't know you were still going. Okay, you're starting off. That made me so mad. He was coming up here for me. I was like, "You're serious? Leave the little snow alone." How long on your next repair, Kebab?
4:30. Yeah, 4:30. And my last repair took like, I don't know, 6 minutes, I guess. Like, I just stopped repairing. I got 6 minutes to use rum. Then I should be alright.
210 most likely will get out, guys. So Harry, if I were you, I'd get that ship out there ready to go and see if we can't re-tag.
Doppelganger, try and hit his weak side with everything you have. Yes.
I just tagged him. He's not going anywhere. I just turned off my reload on my sides. I'm just reloading my front because I can't reload my sides fast enough.
3 minutes before I can repair again.
Okay, my new one goes 1450.
Nice. Rook, do you think I can chain him with my front cannons from this?
No, you're too far. You gotta get closer. And your next repair's gotta still be your side, your hull, not your sails.
Is Zasbo in the Discord?
He's not. Oh, do you see him out there?
Oh, I see him floating in harbor.
Okay, he probably knows what's going on at least.
Oh god. Reverse has an army coming this way.
Really? Shit. He's pissed, huh?
I figured he would. He's pretty pissed.
Rook, what did you say about repairs, by the way? I kind of missed it. You said repair sails or?
No, your hull. You want to repair your hull, if anything.
What does make me go slow right now? Is it because my hull is too low?
Your hull and your sails.
Yeah, like my sails should.
Captain Pope in here. No.
Your hull is what's mainly slowing you down, Bob.
Okay.
And if that guy turns on you, you're gonna need your hull strength back up.
True. I keep hitting his sails, he should slow down in the end.
Jeez. Santiago de Cuba still can be.
This might be pretty hot here soon.
Come on,
Yeah, this guy's sails down to 93 now. Are you just waiting for sail repairs or something?
I had to do a hull repair because I was taking on water.
Oh.
So,
oh.
I'll be on my way.
you're gonna get back to life, right?
Yeah. I mean, if I can catch up, I will. But that's gonna take a while.
Wait, aren't you faster than any of us right here? Earl asks if the outsiders are ready.
I don't know, you ask, Harry, are you, who's outside waiting?
I'm already waiting.
All I have is a train.
Train for Lou, we just need to tag the guy long enough to, and keep him in battle.
Get Earl in here. Or
yeah,
whoever.
Yeah, who else is out there? I'll let you know when he leaves, so get out there and get ready.
What is it?
It's a Bologna.
Bologna. He's a good player. He's by himself for now, but it sounds like more Russians are on the way.
I started to gain some speed.
Christian, like, 20 minutes, 15, 20 minutes ago that sailed past, went to Porto.
Escondido. Small ships. The big ships are still coming.
It's all our clan.
Yeah, little ships.
Oh, let's turn away.
I know.
Okay, Saltpeter got in here.
Turn away. I can't turn. It keeps getting away.
Oh god.
We need bigger ships than this if they're gonna take these guys on.
They all blown.
That's a bigger ship. Yeah,
oh.
That's nice. We can win this.
Good VR.
Can we, though?
No.
Reverse ain't gonna run away from this fight.
Okay, now we can win, probably. Yeah.
Yes.
Two. Yes, okay. 100% win.
And a victory.
We need more than that, guys. Only one Pavel, some losses, some Christians will help for sure.
Victory.
Two Christians,
yeah.
Two Bolognas, a victory of Pavel to us. And don't forget our Snows and Hercules.
Damn right! Yeah, but I mean, these guys aren't all in the same team speak and Discord, so they're not all going to be working together. That's the problem right there. It's really going to count on these little, on us little ships getting stern rakes and chain and all that down.
We can stern rake. He's pretty much away from everyone else.
So our clan just needs to, if we're in these small little snows, we just need to focus on stern raking and stuff like that to piss them off. Let the big ships deal with the big fighting part. Really though, we needed some of the oceans or something.
I'm gonna
try. I really don't have as much faith as you guys think in this in our ability here.
We got a lot of friendly idiots. They just removed my sails.
Oh, so they're all on Great Britain TeamSpeak, probably.
Yeah, I'm not going over there right now, though.
Why not?
Yeah, it's just a pain.
TeamSpeak sucks.
Hi, Westman.
Let's start chaining.
It's easier for us to just stay on Discord, in my opinion. And we'll work together on getting up to them, getting one down, and hold them around.
Mark, can you just depower for?
Yep, sure. Depowering now.
good.
Let's keep harassing this tootin'.
Yeah, we'll focus on the little guys.
I need to do a hull repair.
I'm loading chain on my front. I will stay with you and just keep chaining. Channel
switched. Just flame, how is your build? What build are you?
Take light out.
Okay.
And dark. We'll focus this Bologna Tutankhamun down here and we'll leave you guys to the rest of that fleet.
Yeah, sure. You want to get that Bologna over there or what?
Yeah, leave him be. The little guys will take him down. We'll take Kebab
right,
with us.
Okay.
He's already sail wrecked.
Yep. He's faster than me on this course.
180. Sound muted.
I think he just gave bearing.
Keep hitting his sails. Now keep an eye, Harry, because if he's using those caros on his ass to demast you, so be careful. Yep, just like that. Can you shoot a chain out of him? Okay. Kebab, you stick with us. The rest of them are going to go with the rest of that fleet.
Is anyone gaining on him? Rook, you should be gaining on him, right?
I'm gaining on
him. I think he's got elite Spanish, so... So you want to keep him turning, Mark, so turn a little to the left. You want to turn left so that you're not going directly downwind. And that way we all catch up on certain sides and come back at him.
Should I keep shooting chain, or should I turn to ball?
No, you should be shooting ball. You're not close enough for chain. He's gotta be in your radar to shoot chain.
No, I was shooting chain. I was hitting.
I know you're hitting, but it's not wounding him enough.
All right.
He's at friggin' 100%. He probably just popped a cell rep, didn't he?
Yeah, he just popped a cell rep. Yeah.
Okay. We can still kind of catch him. You guys need to pop your cell reps then. Mark, what happened to your cell?
I can't. Yeah, exactly. I'm repairing my side. I went past the whole fleet chasing this guy.
You need to turn, Harry, to right and go to the right side of him, not the left side of him.
I'm going with 11.3.
I mean, Harry's fast, so Harry, do your cell rep as well. Yep, there we go. Go that direction, and then you're going to cut back across the wind. So this guy's got probably a Spanish raider or something, which is why he's running downwind so fast. So you gotta go out and then cut back in.
Am I shooting his ass or am I shooting his sails with the bolts?
His sails. His rudder's out, thank you. Past you here, Mark, and then I'm gonna hit him. Someone keep hitting this guy if you can, by the way.
Doing 14.7 at the moment.
Alright, perfect.
Should I aim for his mast?
Sails, mast, whatever.
Just shoot him. Yeah, you're so far back there, Kebab, you just wanna hit the guy.
Yeah, I'm keep hitting him. I can hit his mast. If you want.
Just be happy you can. I got caros.
There's a mast.
Okay.
Jesus, head.
Yeah. We even put studded sails on our ships, and they're still going. They're still going really fast. I guarantee if we turned around, though, he would turn around to come back and help his friends. You want to bet?
You think?
I bet he would. I don't think you'd run from him. I don't think you'd leave the battle.
Well,
just
he has no repairs.
He wouldn't leave the battle.
He could have dumped them all.
He wouldn't leave the battle, but he wouldn't go back, I think.
You think he dumped his repairs? Probably used quite a few.
Speedy's going, he might have.
Harry is slowly catching up, it looks like, right?
I don't think so. He is chugging.
Because I'm gaining a little bit from this angle.
It's blown.
And I'm only going 12.
When we turn, we keep losing.
Yeah, I'm only going 12 too, so. Sooner or later, the wind's gonna turn, and whoever's on the correct spot will be in a good spot. So it's gonna take a minute, but just keep doing it.
Back up 14 set.
Yeah, I mean, I'm going to around 12.
Should I repair my sails? Oh my god, someone's echoing so bad. Zabo? Dude, you're echoing.
Okay, so I'll repair my hull.
The wind's still turning in 8 or no? See, we might see that it's turning.
Yeah, it's turning.
Back. Yeah.
Now probably he's gonna catch me alone.
Why would he say that?
Send us out because we're the fast guys. Okay, yeah, we'll bring him back in this way if he wants.
How's the battle going? Oh shit.
I'm gonna go look.
They're still doing good. Brits, looks like
they're doing
crashed.
Fine. No, we're. No, oh. They. The Russians crashed, the Brits are swallowing them up right now.
We got one more so about to.
The victory is almost dead. On one side.
One of our Bellona is almost dead. Yeah, both. One side.
Our guys just took double broadside, and that was.
That guy's catching up.
He can't catch up on him.
Yeah, just keep coming. Because at the very least, we'll end up coming up here and helping these guys out get something else down instead.
Will wind turn right or left?
Random.
Looks like reverse heading right for. No, we turn. Where is it? We might have to drive them back.
Are they all seriously just leaving the rest of them?
We're all chasing Gringo guy, and I think they're all cutting their losses.
Russians are coming this way.
Lol.
Are you kidding?
Why they, like, all
the guys
are in the ass of Gringo.
It's like...
Yeah, you guys are gonna take on those poor Russians.
I don't think
because
so.
For some reason everyone's chasing a single guy.
Yeah, looks like it. Well, they're turning around to come at you. Looks like it.
That would be smart for them to go for us, kill us.
Yeah, and I was like, I'm not playing that game. Are you kidding me? We just turn around and book it the other direction. No, they're turning to follow the rest of the Brits and try and get them.
It looks like Russians got the win now with them.
Russians always had the win. Our guys weren't keeping the wind at all. In my opinion, I think they know that if they take at least one Russian down, that's going to help out the odds fighting the rest of them.
Like, rear group. Right now it's useless totally. Only two guys are hitting the Bellona. What is our heading, by the way? Are we heading?
Nope,
350?
We're heading to go behind them and take the wind off them ourselves. Problem is with all of them right there. Their stern chasers could hurt us a lot more.
What's happening?
Just keep following me, guys. Let's go.
Oh, wait, this guy's not catching up.
Bologna is, he's not very
no,
fast
no, he
right.
can't. He can't catch up downwind.
Or upwind.
These four.
Upwind, yeah, that's what I meant.
Things will keep the wind, and then once he gets close enough, we'll try and crash back down on him again. And maybe if we get a good enough surprise on him, we can chain him. Slow him down and then take him up from there.
Is that a Brit sailing up there? Yeah.
Oh, what is your speed, Rook, with that ship?
What are they doing?
They really want to get down that Gringo, which is understandable. They're gonna catch him. And hopefully,
we've pretty much caught him. He just uses
the silver. They just need to finish him.
Oh, saltpeter, come on. This is wild, he's not.
He's just broadsiding him for no good reason.
Keep throwing chain through his sails there, Pope, if you can, and that will slow him down for the rest of the idiots.
Not in the hall, though.
Yeah, obviously.
Is it 80% sales? We should be able to search. Okay, you got four bow chasers.
guys should be able to catch him now. He's down to 68.7. He's still moving quite quickly though. Westman's gaining on him real fast. Oh, look at that. Westman has gained on him so fast. Okay, Pope, you might want to start aiming at him because he's looking like he's bringing his broadside to you. Depower, depower. There we go. You don't want to show him that underbelly.
I'll grab some food, be right back.
Yeah, in no hurry.
That's pretty good. Not much damage. Okay. Now, stern rake him. Oh, and then go behind Westman. Hard left and keep following Westman. Actually
Gring. We might have to go kill Gring.
That's what I was thinking. I was like, from the way from what they're doing, we might end up over there. Super common still way back there. Yeah. Who's up here with me, Mr. Mark? That was all your repair gave you?
I can repair in 2 minutes again.
Okay, well, hold off on the repair. Don't repair yet unless you need it.
You should have fixed your pump while.
That's true.
Yeah, where's Gringo? If they don't get Gringo, we might have to try and finish him off. Okay, that Christian should be able to put a good broadside into him. He saved his broadside.
Are we still far away?
We're getting pretty close now. We might end up having to engage that half-dead Bologna.
I'm at the kitchen. Please let me know when we're kind of close.
You're still a ways away, buddy. Don't you worry about yourself.
Alright.
Long not on the time.
I think we're going to have to go kill that fucking green.
Yeah, this freaking what's it gonna hit him. It's out there, Wassa. These guys need to get closer together. Our guys need to gather up.
This Christian might die.
He doesn't put a broadside in here, I'd be so pissed. There we go. Even if it's a little one, it still helps us. Okay, yeah, we might have to go get Gringo, and we have a Victory and a Christian coming in to help.
Still one behind us.
Then we could chase him back, fuck all.
Yeah, mediums on that thing?
Yeah, longs on the front, mediums.
Okay. We're gonna have to do slip right next to Green and give him a full broadside. You want to basically be scratching your wood against his wood while you do it so he doesn't hit you with all his cannons.
Yep.
But he's not fast at all right now. We can easily catch up to him.
Loading doubles.
I don't know if doubles will be able to penetrate yet.
Yeah, you just have to beat him. Oh, looks like,
well,
Frost,
he's right
Frost
beat the fuck.
Yeah, Frost got him.
Oh, he's still alive, though.
No, he's taking on water. He just pumps out, and he's on fire, dude.
Yeah, well, we still should finish him.
Oh, he's done. James got him. Alright. I don't want to get shot by that bastard. So I'm gonna turn.
He's not reloaded. Yeah, he won't be able to reload that side.
Should we go run this other fucker off again?
Nah, let him come close. We'll We'll surprise him. It's always better to surprise him if we can. Let's try and get in here and cut one of these other idiots off and focus them down. Remember, guys, to stay out of the way of the bigger ships, though. Do our best to throw chain into everything is what I would say.
Oh, this Christian.
The one right in front of us?
He's dead.
He's fine. The Pfeiffer?
Don't pull.
Killing right.
Yep, apparently. Apparently I wasn't loaded.
Rook, you're playing a dangerous game, dude.
Right, I am. Ouch, ouch, ouch. He shot me, that bastard. Let's get as much chain into these guys as we can, I guess. Slow them down.
No matter, chain using ball.
I'm thinking if we can. Yeti right now is the isolated one. If everyone, let's focus him down. Let's go get on Yeti's ass and piss him off. If we can.
Where is he?
He's the one down here. He's separated. He's on his own. If you open up the map, he's the one past all the guys, and then the other three are coming through.
Okay.
So much to him being cut off.
Reverse doesn't seem to be happy with me. I'm turning.
Bad memory.
Apparently.
Join the line, Mark.
Oh, he's turning.
Who's this Russian right here?
I swear, reverse shoots me, I would be pissed.
Let's go behind the Pavel, Mark.
I don't know if I can turn that fast. But I mean, I probably cannot. Nope.
reverse's ass is open for business.
What's with the guy who was behind us?
Cut in front of you, Kebab.
Let's get on this Jurgen's right side.
Yeah, I'm going slow, you can pass.
Hey, this one's to be honest.
Is this distance okay? So you can do passes like this?
Yeah.
Like, I don't want to give you guys a tight space.
I'm trying to stay out of the way of the big ships like Captain James up here. They're turning marks, so slow yourself down, best you can. Careful.
Yeah, I'll block the other ship.
Let's go. Hit reverse.
Yeah, I'm hitting reverse right now. Best we can.
Let me see. Twist the hat.
Going this way, Naval.
I'm gonna slow this guy down.
Do it. Do it now. Reverse is gonna try and get on your other side though. So be careful, Mark. Reverse that.
Mark, not supposed to block. Oh, this is a rush.
Yeah. I'm supposed to block him.
I didn't realize there's a Russian, right?
Well.
Actually, no, I'm gonna come up next to you and I'm gonna also try and push him left or right or wherever.
It's dark across the sky.
Who's this? Is that you? No preview, crazy Ivan. Oh, there goes my friend.
Oh.
Damn it.
Roadblock.
Yep.
Oh, this guy's gonna blow. I guess. Isn't that too much fire?
Who?
Someone close to us.
Someone close to us?
Yeah, it's like Jurgen Krabs is gonna blow up.
Oh, shoot. Get moving this, we don't blow up.
Well, he didn't have a fire like 5 seconds ago.
Press F10 or you'll die.
F10.
Oh crap, we're stopping. Is something in our way?
Oh,
did he blow? Did he already blow up?
No.
Nope.
Oh shit, he is close. I'm on F10 on, I've got it.
I got you guys.
He'll still kill us, you know that. If he blows right now, he's still gonna kill us. Oh, little bastard shot at me, at you.
Did he blow up yet?
No, he's not even on fire shock yet, so we might be okay. We're getting pretty far.
I'm gonna press F10 again.
Fire, he is going for the fire shock, though. Yeah.
Crazy on your right side, I guess. Shoot.
Yep, on F10. I don't know what happened. I just know I'm now in the middle of all Russians.
Shit. Me too.
Oh god.
Same time here.
I'm rigging.
Oh, doppelganger. I didn't even realize your name.
I'm small, but.
Like, I just seen a sail and I was like, what the fuck is this? Oh, there's a guy. Okay.
Ouch. I'm in the middle of Russian.
Where's reverse? Is he dead?
No, he's still alive.
He's right in front of me, bro.
too much smoke.
Yeah, no, took way too much. I can't see what's going on. Chase down this Yeti guy. He's got to be the target for now.
I'm next to him.
Pope, you need to angle or get the fuck out of here.
I know.
Reverse is like barely standing. Let's see, it looks
I'm
like
gonna run into your rope, but I'm gonna hit his
nope,
ass.
I see you coming. Don't worry. You worry. I'll worry about the bigger ships. You keep going.
Well, some people already engaging with the Tom.
Anyone close to Dimas?
Yeah, just chilling.
Didn't see a rock.
Reverse is gonna go down. We're working on the Yeti guy right now down here, Mark.
I'm gonna go for Dimas, I think.
Okay.
He's all alone here. We jumped in.
Fuck you, Yeti.
Died.
Run right into a big guy.
Oh god.
Yeah.
At least I'm like. It'll polish out.
Coming back your way there, Harry.
I'm rigged, Sean.
Should we capture one of those ships?
You can't, not with this many people here.
Ouch.
A rook.
He didn't much.
Should we grape him, rook, or just...
I'm graping him right now, because I know if we grape him, it's gonna be more slow his cannons down.
Watch out, Doppel. Oh, you okay? You still don't have your front. You're...
Oh, you're gonna run, Chase. Just say that.
Another 70 crew down, by the way. Hope you're looking good, buddy.
Thanks, Dan.
Reverse must be pissed.
Yep. Another 110 crew. Anybody want to board him?
Who?
Off of Yeti.
Where's Kebab? Yeti. He has Marine.
Yeah.
Pope, that's your weak side, Pope. After that, you need to turn off attack. You need to turn all the way around and attack. Yeah,
I can't reverse.
Looks like you guys got the Dimas, correct? Yeah, he's on the other.
Yep.
Crew.
Oh, fire.
Doesn't matter.
So you lost one Wassa. That's it. I mean, yeah, the odds were, I would say, somewhat overwhelming in our favor, but still.
And yet you didn't have faith in us.
Oh, I still
I wouldn't either.
I still did.
Hello, guys.
What?
Sounds like Nick.
Is Truck still in the battle? Are people fighting him?
Oh, yeah. There. He's out of... Mark. He's out of boarding.
Oh, shit.
Watch out.
Probably won't get
Let's board him. Can you board him?
Yeah.
Do you have Marines?
Yeah, I have Marines.
He got only 80, Cap though. He got only 80 people.
Yeah, kill him. Cap his ass.
Well, there goes my mast.
Good job, Kiba.
Did I destroy your mast? No.
Someone
that
did.
That would be hilarious if you shot
his mast. I was...
Oh, shit, he's on TikTok.
He's yelling
at me.
Oh my god, look at that.
I'm running away. I'm running away. He's gonna blow up.
Yeah, I can't. Don't shoot ball at
Don't
him, whatever
shoot
you do.
Him, Kiba.
Okay, okay.
He's not on... Oh, they're still in boarding, so see if you can help kill him.
Nope, I'm gonna wait. He's gonna blow up. I'm bracing.
Doppelganger, don't shoot ball. Shoot chain, grape.
Yeah, I'm shooting grape.
Okay.
Yeah, he's dead.
He's dead,
he's dead. But that ship still can't blow up.
Ship My game is breaking.
Who's that boarded him? Is it... It's Blame?
He's... Don't shoot it! Don't shoot the ship, Doppelganger!
Okay.
It's with Grave, he'll be alright.
No, no, it's British now. He can send it out.
To run away. I guess.
Not too far. Got a good 10.1 knots. And I can even repair my hull, thank heavens.
That ship blows up, I'm going on capturing that blame guy's ship.
Oh, I wouldn't.
I think it's gone.
But Mark is definitely dead if that ship is blown up.
Yeah, Mark will disappear.
I will survive.
I must say, guys, this is a different morning than I think we planned on.
This is hilarious.
Yeah, no, this
I think our snows won this battle.
I think our snows won. Killed reverse the first time, and I think we helped
them
all.
Well, as soon as we got in there, they all went to shit. They didn't know what the fuck.
Oh, you mean like just a minute ago?
Yeah, the Russians just lost their fucking cool.
They did.
We're in the random all over.
We're all over the place, and they're just... They were turning left, right, trying to hit us, trying to hit the other guys. We were everywhere.
They split up really bad.
It was. We were having them all over the damn place. They probably are not happy.
Well, they
I
were
think we're the reason why we won this.
I mean, honestly, you guys probably aren't. It's probably the reason why they split up so bad. Because, I mean, if you look at the map, they split off in three different directions. And that was just way easier to divide and conquer.
That Tutankhamun can't be too happy though, because he could have gotten out a long time ago and saved that ship.
He ain't getting out.
Yeah, at least you got your revenge though, right? Loser, Santi.
Yeah, he killed his stream. That's.
Are we leaving?
Oh, the ship survived.
is coming back my way.
Oh, look at that.
Gosh dang, my repairs. I should have put a little repair mod on here. This thing doesn't repair worth shit.
I'm straight going for 300. That guy's gonna run towards the wind anyway. Because he's past this. Oh, his sails are. Okay, he's repairing his sails. How many repair sail repairs is he carrying?
Be right back.
I got 3 assists.
I got only 1.
Yeah.
Is there like 2. A damage limit?
Oh, I only got 2. That's too bad. I wasn't shooting as much as I was too busy trying to maneuver and not get rammed.
Well, if we ram someone, they ain't gonna feel.
No, they didn't, but I didn't want.
It's all about front mass.
Should I just ram here? See if I can slow him down.
Yeah, just ram him.
Just ram him. That's just my best.
Do what we did the last time. Pile on. There's a little ball.
Here we go. Hit me. Yeah, stop him. Oh, this is gonna hurt.
He still have a good health.
Hey, I can't kill him.
It's probably a gold balloon.
Grab him and steal it.
It must be really good, Shiv. It's fat and fucking squishy. Whatever, gold.
Yeah, he's getting it and boarding right now. Don't you broadside me! Yeah, he's boarding it.
Too bad we can't get his ass.
With all this fighting around Santiago, someone bought my fur pirate frigate. I did finally get the first to third great PvP mission.
Good.
Yeah.
Is there room, Rook?
I got 33 of his crew with that little shot.
What the fuck?
Ouch! The other guy shot myself. Where are you at?
I'm gonna try and get between.
These guys can say we didn't help, but that would be a lie. Even we know we did.
I think we won this. Too much smoke.
Oh, is the guy next to you, CJ?
I'm in a
tricky in a precarious position. I see
it's
you.
Smaller than I thought.
I see you through the crack here.
Grape's not panicking.
Just here for a bit.
Thank you.